מחזיקה דירה שר, וואלה דירה הזאת מחזיק שר, וגם רוברט דנירו יש לו פה דירה, וגם לוודי אלן יש פה דירה, וגם ליוקו אונו יש כאן דירה. ניו יורק, כן שרעות, ניו יורק עיר מלאה פשע, ו... ושיפרחו מהעיר, ניסו לקליפורניה בעיקר. צד שמאל, חבר'ה, מוזיאון הטבע וההיסטוריה, The American Museum of Natural History. נהניתם? המוזיאון. אם תשאלו אותי, לא, כל אחד שואלים אותי תמיד, איזה מוזיאון הכי עדיף, הכי כדאי לבקר?
השיחה שהתחילה, היא השיחה. עם השנים גם נכנסת לנדל"ן, נכנסת גם בשנים האחרונות לתקשורת.
You see these on your right side. Quick look back over to your left side. I just need borrow all the way. Looking up ahead to your right side. These are the ports for the Staten Island ferry boats. So if you can come in and take them to the port of Staten Island. No Staten Island ferry boats here right now, but we will be seeing a couple of members here today. Behind the launch is open, that's that chair in front, and it will be open for the duration of the trip. So I'm going to have a look at the front. You can imagine that. We've got a fairly new building in the skyline. It's a gray glass building. Good angle from here. You see it's curved in the front. It drops black right down the back. That's office building 17 State Street. What makes this building interesting, besides the design, there is a museum at the first level. Archaeological finds found from Manhattan to this day are on the state. The museum is titled New York Unearthed. By the way, a beautiful old brick building straight across to your right side, right next to the ferry slip. It's got the white columns in front. Part of it is a Roman Catholic church, Our Lady of the Rosary. Adjoining it is the shrine to St. Elizabeth Ann Seton, the first American-born saint. If you look through the trees of the park, you'll notice these monuments. There's an American Eagle in the center, the World War II Veterans Memorial. The monuments were dedicated to all the people who lost their lives at sea during the Battle of the Atlantic. A little bit of a wait. First trip out is about 8:30 each morning. By the way, Battery Park got its name because there was a battery of cannon here to defend this harbor in case of British invasion. And that brick building, straight across to your right side, it's got a flagpole up top. That's Fort Clinton. That was used during the War of 1812. That was also the original home of the New York Aquarians until they moved out to Coney Island in Brooklyn back in 1941. Before that, it was an opera house. Also served as an immigration depot until they put Ellis Island in. You see they're working on this pier on your right side of the scaffolding surrounding it. It's called Pier A. It dates back to 1886. It was a working fireboat station until a few years ago. Well, now they're turning into sort of a mini home. I'm sticking a restaurant. Pretty building straight across on the right part of it has an arm-shaped wood. It's a new restaurant. Got the table set up outside, benches, walkway, promenade up top. This little part here on your right side, Robert Wagner Jr. Robert Wagner was a mayor of New York City from the mid-1950s through the mid-1960s. And it was his son who did a lot for the Parks Department, so they dedicated this memory to Robert Wagner Jr. The gray stone sort of domed building on your right side, the Museum of Jewish Heritage, featuring a Holocaust memorial, opened up early last year, so an early hotel. You see that all these apartment buildings on your right side on the waterfront from here on in and welded to the top of the building. I guess for sure. It's privately owned. The guy charters it out for private parties and weddings. There was a wedding on there about a week ago. That's the North Cove Marina at the World Financial Center. The tent you see set up on your right side, that's a landing site for a shuttle ferry. See a couple of New York waterways. They provide a shuttle service over to New Jersey. And thank you. You know, the exterior of the statue is made of concrete. It's only 3/8 of that shape. After years of exposure to the air, the water, the copper, the rain, and oxidized, and oxidized, and access to the protective coating. Now, looking at her left hand, she's got the book, the tablet. It reads July 4th, 1776, for the presentation of the Declaration of our Independence and the Will of Us. In low writing, she's had a fortune. Hey, back in 1984, they had a print down the original fort that was up there for 98 years. They put all this new one here, which is covered with 22 carat gold links. It makes it look like this, which originally was a fort. The old 18 fort was a fort wood and a partially a museum.
Grab another shot of the statue. Three, four, five, six and a half people. Y'all wanna see me do it?
Yeah!
Y'all wanna see me risk my life?
Yeah!
Yeah! Hell yeah!
Yes,
give me $10.
Alright,
keep. Alright, this is the last one. So everybody, get your cameras ready. Chinese people, get ready for photo now. Now, this is not the grand finale. This is not the grand finale. You high school dropouts, this is not the last move. Alright? We're gonna flip over these kids for no apparent reason. For your sick amusement. Now remember, don't leave after this. We have much more. The last move is ready. Back.
Baby, we've been all night.
I need y'all to help me. I need y'all to say non-stop.
Non-stop.
He's done. Venom on top of my head. Body extended with no hands. All at the same time. And this is done non-stop.
You can do that.
You what? Can do first. That. We know. We do this move. Every one of you bastards is going to have money and wanted to give, thank you, we love you, but for those who had money and didn't give, you bastards. Showtime, we're gonna do the last part of the show, the grand finale, but y'all gotta let me know if y'all wanna see it. Do y'all wanna see it? Yeah! It's gonna be done like this, the faster you clap, the faster we spin, the faster you clap, the faster we spin. So clap with me.
Like a fan.
Like this. Everyone, follow me. Follow me.
All right. Now check this out.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, my baby, a yesterday. I'm not half the man I used to be. There's shadows on my mind. Oh yes, I must have said something wrong now, my God. Yes. So far away, now it looks as though they stay. Oh, I believe yesterday. I believe yesterday. You're a part of me. You're a part of me, so I'm a part of you.
Take it downtown,
Dave. She's a part of me.
Take it down, come on.
You're a part of me. To make mistakes.
You're doing this after the follow in 3 weeks.
When your life began to know, all I need to know is that even the pity could know.
This guy is a gymnast! Woo! Woo! So that leg out. Now here's the tricky part. Both legs in. Hold it. Handstand. Now give us some push-ups.
Everybody with me. Clap, 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 on feet, on feet, on feet. No, 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 stop, 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 stop. Wait, find your rhythm. Now it goes like this. Everyone clap with me like a family, on the beat.
Like a family.
If you have to, white people, look at the black person standing next to you. It's just a joke. Don't worry. It's just a joke. Now let's try this again. Folks, you've been watching the Rose and the Cats. The Space Forums. Enjoy the show. With me.
Watch that.
Now, when I say what is it, y'all say a midget.
What is it?
A midget.
What is it?
A midget.
Check it out. What a cha-cha. Cleaning the house down.